As many of you know, I'm a Quaker. Am I close enough to the mic? Now I am. I'm a Quaker, so what I sometimes do, but not perhaps often enough, in the middle of the silence of the worship, I ask God a direct question. And I say, what should I be doing now? And a couple of years ago, when I asked that question, the words that came were, let the love flow. So over the next three meetings, a song came. First the chorus, then a verse, and then another verse. So be sure to hear both verses. Don't leave in the middle. And it's a very nice song for you to echo if you'd like, or whatever you want to do with it, it's fine with me. And here it goes. Let the love flow, let the light glow, let it shine, 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 isn't it fun? Let the love flow, let the light glow. Let it shine, 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 isn't it fine? If you got a lot of troubles, you don't know what to do, give them all to Jesus, he will see you through. Let the love flow, let the light glow. Let it shine, 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 isn't it fine? Let the love flow,
let the love flow,
let the light glow,
let the light glow,
isn't it fine, fine, shine, 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 isn't it fine? If you don't believe in Jesus, and even if you do, open to the love and light, they'll show you what to do. Let the love flow,
let the love flow,
let the light glow,
let the light glow,
let it shine, shine, shine. Isn't it fine? Let the love flow.
Let the love flow.
Let the light glow.
Let the light glow.
Let it shine, shine, shine. Isn't it fine? Isn't it fine?